Guacamole is one of my favorite dips. When I'm out to eat, I order one bowl for the table and one bowl for myself because I love guacamole and I really don't like sharing it. So if we're out to eat, don't even think about it. Guacamole brings out my inner four-year-old. And if your hand comes by me with a chip, I might just bite it.
Oh no!
With that said, I critique all guacamole I eat and I don't think it needs a ton added to it. One thing I hate is when restaurants puree it and add sour cream to it. Ugh, gross. Avocados have a delicious flavor that do not need to be overwhelmed by onions, sour cream, tomatoes, garlic, or any of that nonsense. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna add 3 Hass avocados into this bowl, and I'm gonna show you guys how to tell if they're ripe or not. This right here is a ripe avocado, and this right here is not ripe. What you're gonna look for in a ripe avocado is when you mash on it slightly, it's gonna have a little bit of give to it. This right here, on the other hand, is super hard. And on this one, you really don't want to push too much on it because if you do, it'll bruise the avocado. And you're going to peel the skin right back. As you can tell, this is nice and ripe because the inside is yellow and the outside is green. As you can tell, you're not going to be wasting any avocado. If you are scooping it out with a spoon, you might waste a little more. There's nothing on that peeling. Now that I have all my avocados out, I'm just gonna go ahead and dice this up and then we're gonna add it to the bowl. Now we're gonna add a lime or 2 tablespoons of lime juice to the avocado and we're gonna try to bust some of the little juice packets inside there. So we're gonna give it a good roll. Now we're gonna add 1/3 cup of onion. And the reason I got this purple onion is because it's got a great color to it. I mean, with the green, the red, and the purple, it's gonna have just a nice pop. It's gonna look really appetizing. You're gonna wanna go ahead and chop this up very finely, because nobody really wants big bites of onion in their guacamole.
Go ahead and take the middle with the seeds out.
Now for the nutrition breakdown. 1/6 of this dip comes in at 121 calories. It has 10.5 grams of fat, but the fat, it is pretty high, and I would say if you're on a diet and you're trying to lose some weight, eat this very conservatively, or just, I would say just eliminate it from the diet because it's just so high in calories. But it has 10.5 grams of fat, but over 60% of those are monounsaturated fats, which are in the same category as olive oils. It has 1 gram of protein, it has 7.5 carbs, and it has 5 grams of fiber, which is great for your digestive tract. So if you guys out there are looking for some good monounsaturated fats to add to your diet, this right here takes the cake in my opinion. If you guys like this video, subscribe, leave a thumbs up, and comment below.